catch this free bird, I'll already be long gone. Like Steve McQueen, all he needs a fast machine, and we're gonna make it all right. Like Steve McQueen, underneath the radar screen, gonna look at just tonight. Like Steve McQueen, all we need's a fast machine, and we're gonna ride it all right. Like Steve McQueen, underneath the radar screen, you'll never catch me tonight.
Clumsy, and my head's a mess, 'cause you got me growing taller every day. We're giants in a little mess. My heart's pumping up so big that it could burst. I'm trying so hard not to let it show, but you got me feeling like I'm stepping on buildings, causing bones. I swear I could touch the sky. Safe here, no, these odds won't let you break. I put a sign in the clouds so they all know that we ain't ever coming down. I'm trying so hard not to let it show, but you got me feeling like I'm stepping on buildings, causing bones. I swear I could touch the sky.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up.
Good afternoon, Mustang Country. Good afternoon on this absolutely spectacular, glorious, beautiful day that could not have been more custom ordered for an absolutely wonderful class of graduates. My name is Arwen Lipp, and as principal here at Downers Grove South High School, it is my pleasure to officially welcome you to the class of 2023 commencement ceremony. We are so thankful to have you with us here this afternoon. Today, we are able to come together as a community to celebrate 635 seniors as they symbolically conclude their childhood by walking across this stage to take their first steps into adulthood. This afternoon ceremony is a milestone for graduates and family members alike, so please take a deep breath and give yourself a moment to soak it all in. Before we begin, I want to acknowledge Mr. Aaron Kennedy and Ms. Robbie Hicks for directing our bands who led our procession into the stadium this afternoon and who will direct our recessional at the conclusion of the ceremony. At this time, I will ask the audience to please rise. Amanda Dupre, president of National Honor Society, will lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance. Immediately following the pledge, the Madrigal Singers will lead us in the national anthem.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star
Thank you. Please be seated. Thank you to the Madrigal Singers for their beautiful performance. At this time, I would like to introduce the dignitaries from District 99 and South High School who will participate in our commencement ceremony this afternoon. First, I would like to recognize the members of the District 99 Board of Education. Representing the 7-member Board of Volunteers who oversee our district, please welcome Mr. Don Renner, President. Ms. Terry Pavicek, Vice President. Ms. Kara Kasten. Mr. Ken Dawson. Mr. Christopher Espinoza. And former board member, Mr. Michael Davenport. On behalf of South High School and the class of 2023, we wish to express our sincere thanks to the Board of Education for its leadership and service on behalf of students in our community. Next, I would like to introduce our Superintendent of Schools in District 99, Dr. Hank Thiele. At the stage, representing the faculty of South High School, are class sponsors and graduation readers. I would like each to stand and remain standing as I call their name. Please hold your applause until all are standing. class of 2023 sponsors, Ms. Alessandra Tosclair and Ms. Lizbeth Lopez, and college and career counselors, Ms. Adrian Nolan and Mr. LaVon Robinson. Please acknowledge these representatives of the South High School faculty. Finally, I would like to acknowledge and thank our building administrators, department chairs, school counselors, social workers, school psychologists, and classroom teachers of South High. Many of our esteemed faculty members are seated with graduates today, and their regalia reflects the degrees earned and institution of higher learning they attended. Over the past 4 years, our faculty have taught, supported, coached, counseled, and mentors the members of the class of 2023. And all of us want to take a moment to thank every one of our staff members for nurturing our students and helping them along their journey to find their passions as their true, authentic self. At this time, I will ask that members of the administration and faculty seated among the class stand and be recognized by the audience and by the graduates for your exceptional service to the class of 2023. Please rise. At this time, I would like to take a moment to hold space for all of our loved ones who cannot be with us here today. Many of us here, students and adults, have lost someone close to us that we had always imagined would be sitting here in this stadium or even watching on live stream today. Specifically, we have lost a beloved member of our graduating class. I would like to call your attention to the program where you will see fellow graduate Eugene Johnson, who completed his graduation requirements prior to losing his life just a few weeks ago. Dr. Thiele and I presented his diploma to his mother posthumously on Friday, and he will always be remembered as a member of this class. Please join me in a moment of silent reflection for fellow graduate Gene Johnson and for other would-be members of the class of 2023, and for all of our loved ones who are with us in our hearts today and always. Thank you. It is a tradition. Thank you. At this point in the program, we will transition to the recognition of outstanding academic students and students serving in the military. It is our tradition to recognize students who have excelled academically while also earning their high school diploma. Students earning recognition are noted in your program by the gold stoles, gold cords, and gold tassels that they are wearing. Those earning the highest recognition, distinguished honors, are seated directly below the platform. I would like to recognize these students in alphabetical order for their accomplishments. As I call their names, I would like them to stand and remain standing. When I have called all 34, I will ask the audience to applaud in recognition of each student's achievement. Samantha Arlt, Olivia Balicki, Alexis Bendy, Martin Blader, Isabella Blosdes, Kira Bloomfield, Marbina Cherion, Abigail Culcasey, Elizabeth Culcasey, Ted Dulles, Julia Frauendorf, Emma Fudaz, Tyler Havley, Sarah Illimudel, Nora Joy, Anjali Koda, Alan Kwok, Frank Kwok, Zachary Leinart, Audrey Lynn, Connor Lyons, Salius Malik, Nanoko Mamozaki, Nikhil Nambiar, Bradley Padovic, Krish Patel, Shamari Reed, Ava Rizzo, Bharat Shah, Taran Suranahali, Margaret Stanley, Chase Tomeki, Skylar Tomeki, and L. Vanderlorn. Please join me in a round of applause for our distinguished graduates. Graduates, you can return to your seats. At this time, we would like to pause to recognize 9 members of the class of 2023 who, upon graduation, will enter the military and serve their country with honor and dignity. Students, as your name is read, please stand at your seat. Moyosore Ashaolu, U.S. Navy. Owen Bozek, U.S. Marine Corps. Colin Evinger, U.S. Marine Corps. Derek Gonzalez, U.S. Army National Guard. Mackenzie O'Halloran, U.S. Military Academy Prep School, West Point. Mauricio Ruiz, U.S. Army. Brandon Selesky, United States Marine Corps. Nathaniel Zuhl, U.S. Air Force. And Francisco Velazquez, U.S. Army. Thank you for your service. Students earning Distinguished Honors Recognition have the opportunity to be considered to address their class at graduation. Providing the commencement speech this afternoon is Margaret Stanley. Besides her obvious academic success, Maggie is beloved by all who know her. I want to share a few quotes about Maggie that were shared with me when she was announced as our commencement speaker. Maggie leads with her heart and does all things with empathy and kindness. Her superpower is making others feel included and important. She carries herself with a quiet confidence and is very dependable and capable. Maggie's passion and dedication to learning is seen in everything she does as a student, a peer, and a leader at DGS. She is sweet, thoughtful, caring, and very humble. And we have no doubt Maggie will make a positive difference in the world. She is always the first person to help out with anything needed. She has a contagious smile that just makes everyone happy. This year, Maggie was the Swim Teen Sportsmanship Award winner. She gives her best effort and supports her peers by always being there and never puts her self-interest before the team. She has an amazing heart. And without further ado, I now present you Ms. Margaret Stanley.
Thank you, Ms. Slip, and thank you to graduates, family, friends, and faculty. It is an honor to get to speak at the Downers Grove South commencement ceremony to celebrate this occasion with you. Over the course of the last 4 years here at DGS, the class of 2023 has experienced all 4 seasons together, both literally and figuratively. We have lived through a global pandemic with online classes, the building has changed significantly, and we've had a new school schedule for all 4 years, and those are just a few of the major changes. As actor Burgess Meredith once said, like the seasons of the year, life changes frequently and drastically. You enjoy it and endure it as it comes and goes, as it ebbs and flows. Though our years at DGS may have been ever-changing, people here have been alongside your side every step of the way. The beginning of freshman year was like autumn. Stepping into high school was opening a new chapter of life for all of us. Our sense of community changed like the leaves do on the first cool day after summer, and we are seeing everything in a new light. Beginning freshman year, finding people to sit with at lunch or talk to at Mad Dash seemed like a daunting task, but for many, led to building connections that still last today. As we were introduced to our classmates and teachers that we would be surrounded by for the next 4 years, we had to quickly adapt and find the people that we could rely on, the people that could be our light. The light of autumn brings a sense of beauty to a season that at times may seem unsettling because of the changes it brings. Just like the leaves descending onto the ground, the worries that came along with being a new high school student slowly dropped away as we began our next season of this journey. For many, winter can be a challenging time filled with darkness and isolation. For us, our winter began in March 2020 with our unique experience with the pandemic. The people that we were rooted into relationships with were instantly separated from us. Connection to others is vital at this time of our lives. Online school was difficult, especially because it lacked the social aspect. Certain classes were surely not the same without being near classmates, so we had to get creative and find ways to maintain these newly formed relationships through the long hibernation that we all had to endure. Activities like FaceTime with friends restored some of that normalcy we were all lacking. Though we were not in person, we were able to keep and grow these connections, appreciating the warmth they provided us during this long cold season. Like the first ray of sunshine after a tough, trying winter, came our spring during junior year. As we were able to come back to school in person, the feeling of hope, excitement, and our sense of community reblossomed. Coming back to school and being able to see each other allowed for the colors of life to shine through again. We bloomed into better versions of ourselves after learning more about our personalities. Some people, including me, learned that they are more extroverted, and some found new hobbies, talents, and activities that they didn't know they were passionate about. The shared experience and understanding through all of these inconsistencies is what brought our class together and helped each other to shine our brightest. At the start of senior year, we turned the corner to summer. Summer is the time to reflect on experiences throughout the year and look forward to the years to come, but it is also our time to live in the moment. As we get close to the finish line, many of us worry that our friendships that we have made throughout the last 4 years might go away once we graduate. This year has been our chance to spend time with the people that we have become close with, form new bonds to take with us into our futures, and soak up the experience of being high school students one last time. Just like that, we are closing out on our senior year and headed on to the next seasons of our lives. Autumn will come again. Though this means that you will once again open a new chapter and experience changes, you will still have all of these people and the new ones you meet along the way by your side. Throughout the seasons, there will always be changes, but the one thing that stays constant is the sunlight. It initiates the change in the fall, warms you in the winter, brings you back to life in the spring, and shines throughout the summer. Look at everyone around you. These people have been the constant light that has kept on shining through everything we've experienced in the last 4 years. The cycle will repeat itself all throughout life, so it is important to know that you are capable of taking the changes as they come, as long as you cherish the relationships made in high school and look for the new sources of light in your life. John Steinbeck once said, "What good is the warmth of summer without the cold of winter to give it sweetness?" As you continue on your journey, remember that you will experience all of the seasons from winter to summer. And do not forget that the sun still shines in the winter. No matter where you are, the people that you are with are what give life purpose. Once again, thank you to everyone and congratulations to the class of 2023. I wish you the best of luck.
At this point in our program, the senior members of the a cappella choir, directed by Ms. Joy Belt Roselieb and Mr. Belford Hernandez, and accompanied by Dr. Ricardo Pendroza, will perform two songs. The first is Depart in Peace, and the second, the South High Alma Mater. It is our custom that males in the class and the audience stand and remove their caps for the alma mater. thank you for an amazing performance. Thank you. Please join me in a round of applause for our choir. It is now time to present the class of 2023 to the Superintendent of Schools and the Board of Education for endorsement. Before officially presenting the class, I would like to say a few words to congratulate the members of the class personally for their achievements at Downers Grove South High School. Graduates, on behalf of our entire school community, I want you to know that we are immensely proud of you. As Maggie shared, you have navigated the toughest of circumstances over your 4 years of high school and experienced prolonged disruption of your high school experience like no other class. And now, both the challenges and joys of being a high schooler have ended, and your next beautiful journey is beginning. One thing I know is that you bring your life experiences with you everywhere you go. And even in my one short year as a Mustang, I know that challenge-ridden or not, that your experience as a Mustang will be part of your life forever. You will carry DGS pride with you throughout whatever direction your life takes you. I also know that human beings are capable of feeling a multitude of complex emotions at the same time, and this is a big moment full of emotion. Families in the audience are both immensely happy while also having a heavy heart that their child's childhood journey is coming to an end. Most of our graduates feel joy right now. Some are unsure how to feel about the next step of your journey. Whatever you are feeling right now, remember that it matters. This is a big moment, and again, I invite you to take a deep breath and soak it in. I will leave you with one of my favorite quotes from Shane Parrish that helps guide me through my own major life changes. Being scared isn't a sign of weakness. It's a sign something matters. Whatever you do matters, Mustangs. You matter. You will all be a part of my Mustang heart forever. So class of 2023, congratulations. And it is now my pleasure to direct the sponsors of the class to present the class of 2023 from South High School to our Superintendent of Schools and to the Board of Education. At this time, I will ask Ms. Allie Trusclair, please come forward, to present the class to Dr. Thiele, who will then present the class to Mr. Renner on behalf of the Board of Education.
Good afternoon. Dr. Thiele, Ms. Lipp, and the Community High School District 99 Board of Education. I am proud to announce that the senior class of 2023 has successfully completed all requirements for graduation and are eligible to receive a diploma. I present to you the class of 2023. Congratulations.
I would like to start out by congratulating the class of 2023 on your accomplishments throughout all of your high school career, culminating in today's celebration. District 99 is a legacy community, and many who walk our halls return to offer their children an experience in District 99. Those of you that are here today with us that are alumni of District 99, please stand and be recognized. On a day like today, it takes some different people to get to where we are. First and most importantly are the parents and family members that have helped our graduates do everything that they have done throughout their lives and especially their high school career. Graduates, I'm sure you've spotted them in the stands, but turn and wave and let's give them all a round of applause for all they've done. Second, there's been a great number of staff members here at Downers Grove South, coaches, teachers, other trusted adults. I'd like for you to just take a moment and create a little space in your heart right now for all of those adults that have helped you through the years. And finally, graduates, I'd like for you to look around and spot those in this graduating class that helped get you here today. All of those friends and classmates that helped you through those moments, give them a wave and a round of applause. Graduates, regardless of what comes next, I want to remind you that this community will always be your home. Just as the alumni that you saw in the stands today, we invite you to come back in the future, either in the next few years to share what you're working on as you work your way to your eventual inevitable success, or down the road, come on back, raise a family here, and continue the legacy of Downers Grove South. It is now my privilege to recommend to the Board of Education that the class of 2023 moves forward as graduates of Community High School District 99. Congratulations, graduates. It's been an honor to serve you for the past 4 years.
On behalf of the Board of Education, I want to congratulate each and every one of you graduating seniors. Your journey to this day has not been easy, and you have overcome many challenges to get here. All of us gathered here today, including your parents, family, and teachers, are so very proud of you, and on some level, envious of you, for today is as much a celebration of your accomplishments as it is a celebration of the excitement for what is to come. The next several years of your lives are filled with promise and will be transformative. You will go on to earn degrees, take new jobs, and even start families. Rest assured that your time at DGS has prepared you well for your next steps, and that you will always have the love and support from those that are here today. We wish you the best in all that is to come your way, and congratulations to the class of 2023.
As we prepare for the big moment of presenting diplomas to the class, I would like to request that the audience support their graduate with the appropriate applause while withholding noisemaking or excessive cheering until the entire class is recognized. Each of our graduates has worked hard to be here today, and each family deserves to hear the name of their graduate called. Excessive celebration in the moment will limit the ability to hear the next name called. When all names have been called, we will give an exciting and appropriate salute to the class as a whole. I thank you in advance for honoring this request on behalf of the class of 2023. Will members of the class of 2023 please come forward to receive your diplomas?
Benjamin Lito Abaro.
Liana Marie Abraham.
Ryan Thomas Adams.
Zoe Caitlin Adams.
James Kofi Afrey.
Mawuli Arman Abedanu.
Alexa Aguilar.
Leslie M. Aguilar.
Alejandra Aguilar.
Michael Anthony Aguilar.
Florencia Aguilar.
Fariha Ahmed.
August Tobin Allington.
Jorge Alcantara Ruiz.
Camila Giselle Alvarez.
Alexandra Aixa Alvarez Quintana.
Kelsey Grace Ambuel.
Brandon W. Amaniampong.
Cesar Andrade.
Bradley Michael Anderson.
Samantha Marie Arlt.
Veronica Ayua Anchi.
Deshona Monet Arnold.
Daniel Carolos Armea.
Tracy Yuboa Asare.
Rebecca Arroyo.
Chanel Alyssa Escalante Ascaron.
Moyersore Hashaulu.
Katie Baker.
Clarence Rennell Bailey.
Olivia Meva Bandamuna.
Olivia J. Balicki.
Bridget Lauren Barrett.
Miroslava Barladenu.
Fernando Bautista.
Grace Elizabeth Berry.
Ariana Daniela Benavides Avalos.
Isaias Alexander Bedoya.
Alexander Logan Benkart.
Alexis Ann Bendy.
Alex J. Bergman.
Luke William Bennett.
Shelby Lynn Balsamo.
Grace Elizabeth Berman.
Roshni Ashakumar Bhatti.
Luke Andrew Burness.
Nicholas Joseph Biscotti.
Brantley Matthew Bilby.
Isabella Maria Blodis.
Mackenzie Bittig.
Abigail Eve Blue.
Micah Allen Blazik.
Samuel Joseph Blau.
Kira Ann Bloomfield.
Allison Bodansky.
Powell Joseph Boachy.
Taylor Michelle Bokowski.
Martin James Blader.
Evan Michael Boone.
Matthew Rocco Bologna.
Lindsay Elizabeth Bourne.
Bryce A. Borkowski.
Jennifer Janet Bowler.
Brandon Thomas Borzello.
Kaylee Lynn Bretwich.
Owen Thomas Sullivan Bozick.
Layla Simone Brown.
Marnita Marie Brooks.
Penelope Esperanza Bugaran.
Wesley F. Brummel.
Ella Ryan Bursek.
Aris Boyges.
Samantha Rose Butler.
Nicholas Ryan Burns.
Lucia Cabrera.
Anna Maria Bizdick.
Nuria Calderon.
Riley Catherine Kane.
Jade Danae Cano.
Angel Fernando Camacho.
Victor Julius Carrasco.
Victoria Kariman.
Caitlin Marie Cassano.
Isabella Sofia Casillas.
Elizabeth Castro.
Mia Colleen Casson.
Cecilia Marie Cathcart.
Catherine Catarino.
Dana Chaparro.
Riley Nicholas Kavanaugh.
Andrew Chavez.
Alok Shahari.
Alan Sheehan.
Francisco Rene Chavez.
Maribina Chirian.
Jackson Elijah Sherup.
Anthony Michael Shalada.
Carissa Marie Childers.
Elijah D. Chonacki.
Caitlin E. Kamelik.
Andrew Thomas Cimbalista.
David Sigaroa.
Addison Clifford.
Drew Randy Clemens.
Amanda Rose Collip.
Kyle Nicholas Collins.
Kaleem Cooley Jr.
Haley Efigenia Coronado.
Ethan Joshua Cortez.
Reese Alexander Coughlin.
Donovan Nayari Cox.
Abigail Mary Colcasey.
Thomas John Coyne.
Elizabeth Rose Colcasey.
Angel Gabrielle Cruz.
Elijah Kozark.
Jesus Daniel Cruz.
Mitchell Robert Crane.
Nolan Crooks.
Amaria J. Kroom.
Samaj Anthony Crosswell.
Matthew John Crowley.
Andrew James Cunningham.
Bakita May Cunningham.
Daniel Patrick Dalton.
Lucas Neil Daly.
Preslav Yordanov Davidov.
Ludus Alton Davies.
Emiliana Angelique Davila.
Adam Edward Davis.
Reese Jeffrey Davis.
Kevin Joseph Davy.
Ryan M. Dawson.
Rod Gerald De Jesus.
Cassandra De La Torre.
Ariana Delfina De Leon.
Ethan Andrew De Castro.
John George Demos.
Dominic Domoteo.
Jonathan Isai Dena.
Theodore Constantine Demos.
Daniel James Depke.
Devin Marco De Nava.
Hetvi Desai.
Zachary Elias Deplaris.
Amanda Lynn Dupre.
Dragon Daniel Despotovic.
Nolan John Dietrich.
Jacob Michael Diamateos.
Ryan Kinyale Dodd.
Liam Patrick Dobson.
Lorenzo Antonio Dominguez Flores.
Gregario Dominguez Jr.
Spencer Evan Donaldson.
Riley P. Donahue.
Timothy John Dudasik.
Tobias Doner.
Ted Constantine Dulles.
Henry Austin Eric Martin Dufresne.
Chandler Jarrell Dimitri Dyer.
Ella Grace Dvorsik.
Ethan Francis Eberhard.
Adam Daniel Zitkowski.
Ryan Reed Enger.
Ryan Joseph Edwards.
Vincent Thomas Esposito.
Gabriela Escobedo.
Colin Edward Evinger.
John Duncan Fallon.
Nicholas Salvatore Esposito.
Kyla Fendel.
Luke Fanella.
Alexa Fastar.
Mary Janae Ferguson.
Donovan Alexander Fields.
Stephanie Nicole Figueroa.
Theodorus Philly.
Crystal Angelique Flores.
Arami F. Flores.
Emma Ruth Fudez.
Diego Armando Flores Nunez.
Demetrius James Flug.
Nathan John Francis.
Megan Lane Fox.
Julia Marie Fraudendorf.
Haley Fredericks.
Mitch Vincent Fry.
Donovan E. False Noah.
Riley Lynn Fertney.
Joseph Anthony Gonzala.
Jocelyn S. Gallegos.
Jack Gallo.
Anthony Garcia.
Joanna Garcia.
Stephanie Mia Gaspari.
Giovanna Gatica.
Dominic Rocco Garage.
Georgia Jenin.
Joseph Michael Jenna.
Mary Elizabeth Gawali.
Mia Elizabeth Gibson.
Guillermo Gill.
Andrew Julian Godinez.
Amelia Nairi Jufre.
Derek Mark L. Gonzalez.
Patricia Golubova.
Ray David Gonzalez.
Xavier Gonzalez.
Gabriel Alexander Gowen.
Ramona Star Gorski.
Isabella Gutierrez.
Cynthia Grousey.
Eric Walter Hagar.
Sarah McKenzie Guast.
Ali Mohammed Handan.
Martin Halashuk.
Alexa Renee Harris.
Hiram B. Hall.
Tyler Dean Havley.
Joshua Ryan Harrop.
Ciara Patrice Henry.
Jonita Hassani.
Brielle Benjamin Isbal Hernandez.
Jada Monet Henderson.
Daniela Hernandez.
Isabella Hernandez.
Leslie Cloda Herrera.
Serenity Grace Herrera.
Catherine Shireen Havaswissa.
Connor Thomas Hickey.
Dakaria Leisha Hill.
Jonathan David Hodgson.
Ryan Vincent Horn Salerno.
Shane Joseph Hasty.
Phoenix Leslie Howard.
Antonio J. Hurtado.
Angel Eduardo Huerta.
Sarah Marie Illamutil.
Samir Hussein.
Garrett Daniel Irwin.
John F. Infusino.
Giovanna Ivankovich.
Natalie Marie Iso.
Tyler Ann Jablonski.
Alyssa Lynn Jacobson.
Matthias Jakovsky.
Kaylin Patrice James.
Summer Jarka.
Natrea Gabrielle Jenkins.
Eliseo Jimenez.
Julia Job.
Erica Jimenez.
Joseph David Johnson.
Brianna Jones.
Zachary Andrew Johnson.
Michael Lamont Monroe Frank Jones Jr.
Mark A. Jones Jr.
Nora Francis Joy.
Lauren Jeanette Jordan.
Sarah Megan Dracovic.
Connor James Joyce.
Anthony Kempf.
Jake Ryan Justice.
Cole Robert Kordatsky.
Levin Kandakudi.
Madeline Marie Kelly.
Ryan Patrick Kasher.
Dina Kubai.
Kendall Hunter Keys.
Christian G. Kirkpatrick Nieves.
Kai Bryant Kim.
Elia Naomi Knox.
Julia Diane Knapp.
Mason Kolar.
Nicholas Koch.
Anjali Krishna Koda.
Jeffrey Kratz, Jr.
Stephen James Crowder.
Christopher Kravsik.
Alexandra Marie Krozol.
Frederick William Kuhlman.
Paul Kraszewski.
Rose Nancy Kuhlman.
Joseph James Komkowski, Jr.
Shaima Fadi Lababidi.
Alan Joseph Kwok.
Ava Ann Laughlin.
Frank Richard Kwok.
Keller Diana Lesler Lambo.
Emiliano Lagunas Ocampo.
Isabella Mia Lape.
Emily Margaret Lang.
Zachary Ping Lienard.
Adamaris Lara Delgado.
Hannah Marie Logan.
Sarah Elizabeth Laterno.
Julian X. Lopez.
Audrey Yalin.
Emily E. Lovelady.
Erica Maria Lopez. Jada Seller Lopez Burson.
Rosalyn Lozada.
Ruth Ann Lowry.
Anna Elizabeth Luzak.
Itzu Lozano.
Ryan Bernard Lind.
Shane Upella.
Natalie D. Moss.
Connor Kemp Lyons.
Kelsey Magnuson.
Leslie Macias.
Ibrahim Malik.
Timothy James Malatia.
Jenna Kelsey Maples.
Nyla Marchu Ketita.
James R. Merrick.
Nicholas Marsaglia.
Anastasia Elizabeth Martin.
Sophia L. Martinsick.
Stephen D. Martinez.
Jonathan Martinez Herrera.
Jonas Martinkas.
Juan Martinez Herrera.
Shayla Ann Marvin.
Joshua Robert Masney.
Maria Matthew.
Owen Mitchell McCarthy.
Alicia McCarthy.
AJ McAndrews.
Ariana McCullough.
Mia Victoria McAndrews.
Gabrielle Mazam, Gabrielle Suzanne Medema.
Colin James McLaughlin.
Marilyn Mejia.
August Rose Medic.
Matthew T. Melnick.
Marissa Mejia.
Heidi Mendoza.
Gavin Jeffrey Melody Crowdis.
Sydney Marie Mertens.
Mackenzie Alexa Mendoza.
Samantha Donna Myers.
Gabriella Patricia Metz.
Julius Mukulenas.
John Michael McHale.
Ruza Mirza.
Keandre Lee Miles.
Kiara Elaine Moten.
Jack William Mix.
Aubrey Molinari.
Matthew A. Modine Jr.
Kelly Ann Monaco.
Nonoko Momozaki.
Melissa Montalvo.
Sophia Monreal.
Juan Carlos Montiel.
Caitlin Elizabeth Montano.
Andrew Moy.
Samuel Anthony Moore.
Zachary Jean Mungerson.
Jenna Irene Moser.
Charity Michaela Murray.
Richard Julio Alvarez Mokehi.
Jennifer De La Caridad Nacienceno Martinez.
Quinn Gabriel Murphy.
Peter Vincent Norat.
Casey Nicole Muzikansky.
CJ Neal.
Nikhil Kumar Nambier.
Matthew Christian Nabel.
Bosa Hussein.
Lydia Margaret Nelson.
Taylor Suzanne Neal.
Carl Wojtek Nizolek.
Key Negron.
Samuel Joseph Norris.
Trizzy Huyong.
Mackenzie J. O'Halloran.
Natasha Nishant.
Alyssa Rose Opferman.
Ryan Norkis.
Grace Monaco Orr.
Gabrielle Marie O'Connell.
Giovanni Pacheco.
Catherine Olson.
Bradley James Padovic.
Benjamin Keith Orozco.
Jaden Ronell Palmer.
Julia Marie Ojohovska.
Giovanni Paniagua Chavez.
Luis Pacheco.
Abigail Grace Parson.
Benjamin Mark Palladino.
Amelia Janae Parson.
Guillermo Eduardo Palomino.
Janiel Manoj Patel.
Andrea Ruth Paredes.
Nandan Patel.
Dia S. Patel.
Saj Patel.
Hema S. Patel.
Orlando Paulino.
Krish Tusar Patel.
Emma Mary Pecoraro.
Priya Patel.
Brenda Melissa Perez.
Neil Elias Pauly.
Manuel Perez.
Nicholas Michael Pavlovsky.
Amir Perez Aguilar.
Ashley Naomine Perez.
Caleb Conrad Peterson.
Eduardo Perez.
Dominic Peel.
Melissa Perez.
Alfredo Pina Pineda.
Anthony Michael Perner Jr.
Simon John Pasevich.
Emily Grace Petring.
Anna Carolina Plata Mendoza.
Peter Peropoulos.
Joseph G. Portell.
Benjamin Alex Pittenger.
Ryan Arthur Prescott.
Steve J. Place.
Samson James Price.
Hugo Gabriel Pletcher.
Natasha Perpa.
Mia Priete.
Eros Quiroz.
Danielle Prescar.
Maura Raftery.
Joshua Prince.
Adrian M. Rangel.
Daniel Bobby Pulinot.
Roha Rashid.
Ken K. Parackle.
Jalen Christopher Reed.
Subhan Ali Rafiq.
Mitchell Reakin.
Tia Ramahi.
Jocelyn Resendez.
Grace Ann Rappel.
Sophie Nicole Richard.
Shamari Reed.
Ava Catherine Rizzo.
Riley Ray Renchen.
Anthony James Robinson.
Alexis Jaden Resto.
Johanna Michelle Rodek.
Amelia Genrosa Risley.
Dulce Rodriguez.
Nicholas David Rizzo.
Nayeli Rodriguez.
Dana Grace Rodden.
Giovanni Romero.
Logan James Rohde.
Abby Roscoe.
Oriandi Rodriguez.
Christopher Rouse.
Alexis David Rojas Velasquez.
Elizabeth Ruiz.
Sierra Corinne Rose.
Maritza Ruiz.
Henry James Rotuno.
Jimena Yamile Ruiz Amanza.
Richard Lee Rudolph.
Takavian Tremaine Winters Russell.
Stephanie Ruiz.
Amari Dejan Sally.
Mauricio Ruiz.
Sean Joseph Sanchez.
Juna Sai.
Kiara Lynn Sarti.
Jamel Dushan Russell.
Cameron Jeremiah Sartin.
Brenda Guadalupe Santos.
Wyatt Richard Schumacher.
Mary Paz Ruiz Flores.
Brandon Jacob Selesky.
Hamza Saeed.
Nicole Nadia Senchuk.
Allison Sherquist.
Adriana Jeanette Shihai.
Jacob David Selig.
Alice Shen.
Wasifi Malik Shahada.
Haley Brianne Solanskis.
Isabella Shin.
Matthew Sinadinos.
Natalie Helene Simpson.
Alex Robert Sitko.
Samir Singh.
Eliana Kaylee Smith.
Montez Charzowskis.
Seth Donovan Smith.
Caden Skyler Smith.
Catherine Cleveland Snaufer.
Carter J. Smott.
Ariana Valentino Salagnier Padron.
Brent Andrew Soderholm.
Marcus Anthony Sorrentino.
Taran Serrano Holly.
Bennett Michael Hunter Sperano.
Mia Soto.
Lindsay Victoria Spear.
Joseph Francis Sperando.
Luke Joseph Spear.
Jeffrey Constantine Spirek.
Elliot Matthew Stafford.
Nicholas Michael Stankus.
Margaret Stanley.
Tamara Staples.
Colin Jacob Stastny.
Sophia Grace Storrs.
Carly J. Stweiber.
Aiden Joseph Sullivan.
Bharat Chandralal Shah.
Mohammed Riza Sukari.
Madeline Ruth Sumlin.
Luke Richard Swan.
Sanjo Sunil.
Michelle Thomas Thattel.
Armella Suleimani.
Nia Clementova Teneva.
Victoria Tepper.
Chase Tamecki.
Marquise Thompson.
Skylar Tamecki.
Anthony Michael Tatoni.
Sintlali Therese.
Renzi J. Tolson.
Mason Townsend.
Brandon Angel Torres.
Joshua Wayne Traugott.
Emily Torres.
Xander Trochet.
Declan James Trant.
Felicia Tufor.
Christina Marie Trybox.
Delaney Lynn Turner.
Carissa Megan C.
Nathaniel James Zuhl.
Ilo Morgan Terson.
Leslie Valdez.
James Joseph Tyrell.
Leonardo Valencia.
Corey Jacob Urban.
Daniel G. Valentino.
Luke Thomas Urban.
Tyler Varis.
Tyler Bryson Urban.
Joanna Hershan Vasileva.
L. Vanderlaan.
Nathaniel J. Vassar.
David Valdez Jr.
Melissa Velasquez.
Giovanna Guadalupe Valdez.
Andrick Benjamin Vidari.
Francisco Velasquez.
Caitlin Rose Christine Vincent.
Melissa Vera.
Alicia Ann Saldivar Beery.
Jessica Villalobos.
Shaxid Viveros.
Jindu Vincent Otiono.
Kalia Ariana Walker.
Julia Margaret Veray.
Sarah Rowan Ward.
Robert Wong Vong.
Delaney Ann Wells.
Alexander Arden Want.
Annie Joe White.
Justin P. Waterman.
Donovan R. Whitehead.
Jeremiah Deshaun Wells.
Jeremy Michael Wilbert Wilzak.
Bria Carmilla White.
Anthony Terrell Williams.
Danielle Ann Whitman.
Kate V. Wilson.
Luke Matthew Sean Willer.
Maya Julia Wilson.
Tyler Williams.
Kyle Joseph Wiseman.
Lauren Marie Wilson.
Colin James Yonker.
Taylor Maya Faith Winston.
Robert Young.
Thomas James Yednock.
Nyoka Zotek.
Ethan Michael York. Calder Z. Zwart.
Of 2023 graduates to symbolically move their tassel from the right to the left to indicate that you are now esteemed alumni of Downers Grove South. As the ceremony comes to a close, I would like to provide some procedural direction. To ease the crowding, the graduates will recess out of the stadium and back to the building to get their diplomas and school records. I request that the audience remain seated until the entire class has left the stadium. Your graduates will meet you at your predetermined spots, and the stadium will be available for pictures. Class of 2023, congratulations. You are now proud alumni of Downers Grove South High School. You may now throw your caps.
Thank you. time.
Stop them.